The ASUS ROG series has been known to push the limits of technology. Whether it's the newly unveiled ROG Phone 2 or the gaming laptop series, ROG does not fail to amaze and awe. This time around, ASUS seemed to have gone on overclock mode with this outlandish and funky all-in-one detaching peripheral gaming laptop. Say hello to the ASUS ROG GZ700, aka the Mothership. All the vents and components live in the display portion of this abomination. Here, you get this massive detachable plus foldable keyboard. You can't call it light, you can't call it sleek, but you can call it the mothership of portable ultra gaming. Let's dive into the specs to begin with. What I have here is an overclockable Intel Core i9, specifically the Intel Core i9-9980HK with an NVIDIA RTX 2080 GPU. Slicing through time is the 64 gigs of RAM, 2 TB of SSD storage, and this fantastic display with a 3 ms response time maxed out to 144Hz on refresh rates. This 17.3-inch IPS G-Sync enabled panel runs both on 60 and 144Hz. You get pure 4K Ultra HD resolutions at 60Hz, while at 144Hz, full HD at 1920x1080p. Whatever you end up doing, watch movies, videos, or game, it all ends up looking utterly beautiful on this. Now, tech specs aside, what makes the Mothership truly unique is its detachable keyboard. The display that's literally backed by all the processing is separated from this RGB keyboard by a set of magnetic pins. Once detached, the keyboard runs on Bluetooth, offering about 1.8 mm of key travel and a track plus numpad on the right. Now, when it comes to delivering audio to your ears, ASUS seem to get it right. Saber Hi-Fi ESS 7.1 virtual surround sound, all breathing through the quad 4-watt speakers you see radiating under the screen. You have all your ports stationed on the side, USB 3.0, USB C type fast charger port, one for a memory card, HDMI, and ports for SSD tethering. Like I said, the usual. But the bigger question now is how well does it game? I tested just 2 games that are FPS and processing power demanding, Resident Evil 2 Remastered and Destiny 2. For both, I tweaked up the settings via Steam for full performance and made sure VSync isn't capped. The verdict, as you see before you, flawless performance. Running it without turbo mode resulted between 50 to 90 frames per second. On turbo, it stayed between 100 to 120 frames per second. I should also mention, all this was while the power was plugged in. Considering it is a performance gaming machine, the Mothership needs a lot of juice to satiate its hunger. What comes in the box to mitigate that ebb are two 230W power adapters. Without the power adapters and keyboard attached, the Mothership already weighs in close to 4 kilos. With the adapters and the keyboard, expect to carry about 5 kilos in your backpack. And now comes the big nail in the coffin. The ASUS ROG Mothership does not come cheap. Well, there's no surprise there. But how deep do your pockets really need to be? Well, this machine, with this spec in fact, sets you back a breathtaking 4,85,000 rupees, roughly. Not for sale in India as of yet, but considering all its bells and whistles, you get a cool looking portable gaming machine like none other. Well, this was my 2 cents on this machine. For more and all things gaming and pop culture, log on to IGN India.